Have you noticed the buzz around generative AI lately? From novels written by computers to digital paintings and symphonies composed by algorithms, this technology is reshaping how we create and imagine. But what exactly lies behind this groundbreaking innovation? Hey there! Today we're diving into the fascinating world of generative AI, or Gen AI for short. Let's uncover what makes this technology so remarkable and how it can be valuable to you. Generative AI is a type of artificial intelligence that creates new content using patterns learned from existing data. Generative AI harnesses large data sets containing images, music, or text to identify patterns, styles, and structures. Based on these insights, it generates entirely new content like text, images, or music. One popular type of generative AI is GPT, or Generative Pre-trained Transformer, which can generate human-like text. Give it a prompt and it can write an essay, a poem, or code, like speaking to a brilliant friend who knows a lot about everything. Another example is DALL-E, which creates images from text descriptions. Type a cat playing the piano and you'll get an original picture of precisely that. Generative AI can be used in many ways. It can help musicians explore new sounds, small business owners generate product descriptions, or software engineers debug their code. The possibilities are endless. Here's the best part. Generative AI is user-friendly, so everyone can benefit from it. Whether you're a student adding flair to your project, a professional seeking inspiration, or just curious about new tech, there's something for you. Need one more reason to care about all of this? Every day, generative AI is becoming even more integrated into our lives. So mastering this technology is key to staying ahead. Have we piqued your interest? Check out some beginner-friendly course recommendations in the description below. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video and found it interesting, hit the thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe for more intriguing insights into the world of AI. Got questions? Drop them in the comments below. We love hearing from you. Until next time, stay curious and keep exploring.